says it's time to set the outpost free. Inflict the... Here's the first line of defense. Careful of that puke, you imagine. Better to bring it down. No more bullets from that. Got to hit it harder than that. Keep going. Heads up for that oil boiler. Stay away till you take that thing out. It's safe to get near me. That oil's still boiling. the second line of defense. Rocket ride could be just your ticket. Just jump on that candle and get it lit. Ride that sprocket. Kaboom! You're in. Almost there. The outpost belongs to your tribe now. He says you made them weaker, but they won't give up. Your Sifu thanks you. Your tribe is growing stronger. He says you did a great job capturing the outpost. You're wonderful. He says you're in good company there.
Yeah.
He knows things that you need to understands completely. Offers you extraordinary prices for extraordinary things. Suggests you take it easy. You won't strike a good deal here if you're in a hurry. There are some gorgeous colors returning to the world. Offers you extraordinary prices for extraordinary things. Sees you're eager to make a deal, but cautions you not to be too eager if you want to make a good deal. There's news of a Ronin joining the tribe. That must be you.
Did I unlock any in 13? I don't think I did. Actually, yes, I did. I unlock this. Exactly, use it. Well, that's the base.
A quarrel spot. First, the company ruined it, and now the tribe scorched it. to think this might explode. The Tub Fuel Outpost, the Lotus Tribe, carved this out forever ago. Let's see. Hard as nails. Says they've been waiting for you to help them liberate the outpost. Just keep going while you can, and don't stop until all outposts are under your control. There is a high boom team ready to help with taking over that outpost, but it seems their arc shooter is busted. Seems happy to hear the arc shooter will be dropping high booms down on the outpost quick like. Aren't crossways fun? Just filled with possibilities.
And apparently laggy frames. Wow, laggy. I'm in cell bus.
and save him. Make the most of the day.
Yes, but can't see the same from my frames. Jesus, this thing like the jank. I'm going back up. Jeez. Got this thing like a tank. My frames are dropping. Gee, I wonder what that was. Yeah, about how do we get back up now? I guess all this is just a rope again. Is that why it's lagging? Wrong one.
Every day, everything seems like it happens at once. Nothing like light to brighten your day.
If we stop dropping frames, would be one of them. Holy crap. Bio taunch, we could bio drop frames. Jeez, I've never seen this game drop frames that badly.
The arc shooters are already gearing up the high moves. Hope their aimers are fixed too. The outpost belongs to your partner.
And done. Wow.
He says you made them weaker.
Forgot how short this was. Excuse me. Excuse me again. Again, gameplay doesn't do anything. It's like, hey, you got a bunch of forts. Congratulations. Watch me as I just stand here and do absolutely nothing.
Let's see.
It's like every 5 seconds, it's like, stutter, stutter, gonna do something. Nope, stutter. Wow.
You're allergic to the swamp slug. Encounter. Wonder what's at the end of this motivational tunnel.
Well, I definitely know I can't be here right now. Whoa. Little thing. Okay. I don't think it is. Let's see, dodge button, parry button. So, why would I use the parry button when I just wait? And there it is. Oh, is this the reason my frames are sometimes dropping? Because a random street fight happens? I'm pretty sure you can kill a purple type enemy. I don't think I need the help. Oh, the headbutt. Pew. There, I helped you. Are you still gonna shoot me? That is a yes. Die with your kin! Ew. One time I try and make peace in this universe of a game. Nope, still shoots me. It's like, okay.
been waiting for. Taking.
Yeah.
A tribe's fort is a bigger challenge than an outpost. You've positioned a storm tower near the fort that you used to get over the wall. However, you need to prop up its wheelhouse first to stabilize the situation. Says you don't have to knock to get inside.
So basically, talk to MC, go away, do a quest.
Sure.
Just one element to go with it. Just one element they did it. Talk to NPC. Important. Oh. Excuse me. Oh no, it's the big boy. Oh no. Too bad his health is like the same. And down he goes. Ow. Basically, he ain't one of them. Okay. Need to heal, but I'm buying this in case I do. What? Okay. Oh, there's just two of you. Okay. Sure, game. Just have me fight two of them. Too bad they share the same health bar. And I gotta walk all the way back. At least I want to walk the way back. I'll probably just end it off after this. Talk to NPC. Again. It's a big army.
It's time to set the rival tribe free. Inflict as little damage as possible as you make. You need to unite the tribe.
I mean, that's it. I really do hope there's a new game plus after this. If not, well, guess I've thrown my list at then. Oh, ow. At least this will be the last video on, the game I'll be updating. Okay, good. Can't do anything there. Can't do anything there. Nope. That is a nope. Oh, dang. Not well. I'm sure the video's long enough already. And another mask. Health item.
That's a fire starter. The dry grass looks like it would ignite easily. You just need to create a spark to light a fire. It burns brighter than the light.
Hey, this gym. Oh well. This me spawn over here, anyways. This pretty much looks like a good stopping point.